At first, I didn't really want to go to grad school. I went to this one company, they had a showcase for their projects and their ideas, and I saw all of these just big picture ideas that I never heard of, and I said, well, that's actually really interesting to me. I don't really think I want to stop going to school quite yet. It seemed like MIT had the secret, and I wanted to know what the secret was.
In an intense 9-month Master of Engineering degree that combines coursework with a design project and a thesis project, we train engineers to be leaders in the future. Our Master of Engineering students are not only doing coursework, they're also doing intense design projects together with other engineers, in dialogue with architects, geotechnical engineers. And so they're thinking about how disciplines are working together. And we think this is fundamental to improve engineering in the future.
The MEng program is really oriented towards students who are coming either directly from undergraduate education or from some time working, and who really want to build their skills and knowledge to become leaders as practicing engineers rather than a more academic path. It's also a program that really promotes a creative and interdisciplinary outlook. So we bring in students who have backgrounds in traditional engineering, civil engineering backgrounds, but also students from architecture, students from mechanical engineering, students who are broadly interested in the built environment, sustainability, and performance.
This is one aspect of our conversations in the project class. We tried to think about various systems, both structurally but also architecturally, that might inform the design thinking that would be innovative, that would be new, that would really fit a different set of constraints but also opportunities to think creatively.
We like to find students that are interested in building something larger than just their own career. They're solving global and large-scale problems that are bigger than just even one discipline. Everyone here sees the potential in the students, because you might be seeing the next Nobel laureate, the next CEO of the next biggest company. And, you know, in a way, the hundreds of grad students coming into the department every year are the future leaders.
The students' enthusiasm and their willingness to learn is beyond anything I've seen anywhere else. And it's amazing to get to be a part of.
I wanted to blend both my architecture background with structural engineering. The departments working so closely together encourages you to not only focus on your own studies, but broaden the scope, see what's out there, and explore. And MIT helps to really bring out what you learn in school and show how it is applicable to industry. So we are part of that movement towards a new design process, a new fabrication process. We're a part of that change.